All lanes are open on Interstate 70 tonight after a crash shut them down. And it's not every day you hear about a crash like this. Take a look at this video. Officials say a semi carrying tomatoes crashed into a bridge. That forced those tomatoes to go everywhere. It happened early this morning in Putnam County. Authorities diverted traffic while work crews cleaned up this mess. No one was hurt in the crash.